This video shows how to use FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition to transfer container field data from FileMaker database files into SQL databases. The prerequisites for this video are that you must have FileMaker database and FileMaker ODBC driver software installed. You may use either the free trial version or the licensed version of FileMaker. Each table must have a primary key, and you need to have already completed steps 1 through 4 of the data transfer process. This image shows that I've clicked on a table in which steps 1 through 4 of the data transfer process have already been completed. This means that the table has been created and the non-blob column data has already been transferred during step number 4. Notice that field number 9 in the list of fields shows that it is the primary key for the table. Not because its name is called primary key, though that is handy, but because there is a number 1 in the PK column of the fields list. Whenever a table is clicked in the migration process window, the image transfer button is displayed if the table contains container fields. Clicking the image transfer button opens the image export SQL window. In demo mode, the image export SQL feature transfers 5 records. To use the licensed data transfer mode, copy your license key to the clipboard, select licensed from the processing type menu, then click the clipboard icon. Click the transfer button to update all of the existing blob columns in the SQL database table with the FileMaker container field data. If I view the records in the destination database, I can verify that the image data has been written into the blob columns. The data in the other columns is unchanged unless, of course, you have modification timestamps enabled. There are a few limitations to transferring container field data, including the following. For external container fields, the external field storage option should be unchecked. Store as reference containers. Do not retrieve data because the data is not inside the database. Older FileMaker versions allowed embedding of now unsupported picture and video file types, including FileMaker layouts, JPEG 2000, QuickTime, PICT, MacPaint, FlashPix, SGI, and Targa. FileMaker 14 and higher versions are recommended because FmPro Migrator uses newer FileMaker ODBC SQL commands.